Is that a promise? A pity, though. You would have known such sweet relief at my hands. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should return to my own worship.
You got candles all round you. Use them!
Oh, yes! Everyone howls when they're on fire!
The rat's eyes follow you, shining. Its stomach grumbles.
Look where it is.
Rat's eyes follow you, shining. Its stomach grumbles. The rat's nose twitches impatiently. Her teeth bite air as though it is flesh, but it doesn't sate her hunger.
Look where Titibitas.
The rat's nose twitches impatiently. Rat's eyes follow you, shining. Its stomach grumbles.
Leave me alone. I ain't got time for chatter.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Another outsider come to see the boss. Mind your manners now, or he'll throw you in the pit.
Can't give up now.
Nothing for you in there, mate.
Wouldn't go in there. Lest you fancy blowing your bones all the way to Baldur's Gate.
That the jingle of coin I hear? You've timed it well, my friend.
already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous. You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zentarim. Half right, Sharp Eyes. A Zen is a normal trader. Just a matter of what's for sale. Weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That a problem for you? You joking? Goblins sell the best prisoners. Cheap, quiet, and eager to be elsewhere. Till this crowd converted and started sending their captives to Moonrise Towers, at least. No complaints, mate. I just sold enough smoke powder to cover the loss 10 times over. Ask the drow they're all bowing to. That glint in her eye is bad news for someone. Not my concern, so long as I'm paid. Speaking of, something to trade or what? Need something. Pleasure. Need something? Pleasure.
Just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got past.
We got them though, eh? And once the whelps start singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye, might be we'll pay him a visit in return. That'll be some real fun.
Beautiful stuff. any turns. Just to wreck my mind, you know. Anyways, magic.
Starving!
They finished cooking that more spicy stuff for him.
Enjoying the view. Looking tasty in these new breeches, ain't I? Ah, you're just jealous because you wished you looked this good. Maybe they're a bit loose. But that's because I keep myself in shape. Not like that chunky dwarf I nicked them off. The bastard came to us, and I've been praying for a square meal.
That's him, on the spit. Plenty of him to go around once he's cooked.
It's good meat, if you can get it. Better than bloody chicken, anyhow. Shame he was as poor as a chicken. Nothing in his pants except a couple of coins and some lousy poem. Sure you can. But a look's all you're getting. For all I know, this little roaster was some famous bard. And you'll be selling his last words for a pretty penny.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Well, I don't know. But it must be worth something. Give me enough to buy a belt and a fancy hat. And it's yours. Cheers. Now I can get me a fancy belt and really impress the lads. Yet. Dwarves take an age to roast. He found us. Don't know what he was doing here or where he came from.
lads inside are trying to get answers out of one of his mates. Nah, druids are all beardy and woodsy, ain't they? This lot were a scabby gang of tomb robbers. Had a big old war bear with them, though. Took five of our meanest lashes to chain it up. We'll beat the fight out of it and make it one of our own. Enjoy poking holes in people, do ya? He's inside. Keep to the right and follow the screams.
Rest his arm with me bare hands. Weaker than pixies, humans.
Oh, you got him good.
And who are you? Another pest? Think you rule the world just because you got a scary face? Ha!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Things are changing. We got the Absolute on our side now. You better learn your place. Go on. Kiss my foot. Or I'll kick your head in, Ornface.
End him or leave him. But don't you dare grovel to this slug.
Piss off! You're not welcome here!
Goblin stares, mouth agape. Then he sets his jaw and falls to his knees.
There. I've done it. Arrogant swine. What was I saying?
Hey.
I just had to talk to
Roger.
You. I've got to take a
piss.
Roger.
There's a trap. I can crack that open.
Well, now, you look like a tough un, but have you got smarts, skills, guts? And you're gonna need it, mate. This ain't your standard dungeon dive, right? This is chicken chasing. Only the greatest game since eggs sprouted legs, mate. You just gotta chase the chicken round the course and through the posts. But that ain't all. Gotta do it quick and alone. Any of your mates step in, you lose. Time runs out, you lose. Sound easy? It ain't. Better contenders than you have been bested by the bird. Fancy yourself, do you? Care to pin that claim down with some coin? We got the coin. We got the challenger. Now we just need the crowd, hey? We're starting a new game! Move your eyes!
That's right. Be tricky.
What are you waiting for?
shimmy on the side.
Feathers! Feathers burning! Yell! Help! Help!
Tired. Frightened. Again to the featherless ones. But not again! Not again!
Shimmy on the starting mark and let's get going.
Careful now!
What are you waiting for? Shimmy on the start. Chase! That!
Chicken!
Game done. Come here.
Escape! Escape!
That's a gap. Well, looky here. Seems like you know your way around the course. Pardon? You're what? Think you misunderstood, mate. Ain't no winnings, cause only a goblin can win chicken chase. Says so in the rules.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
It were only a joke, mate. Here, no quarrel with ya.
Something over there.
Thank you.
want to join the chase? Too cheeky for the chicken.
Away from the merchant guy.
How
many did you have? Five?
Legend.
That's nothing. This is gonna be my name. No. Ten. Come.
Supply. New bat from the keen threat.
Ready to get a game going. Just need a contender. You love for cowards.
To the absolute!
My face protects
me. Who wants another drink?
Ain't good for much, but they make tasty beer.
Tastes even better when you lick it out of their cold, dead hands.
One more round.
What to do?
Any joy out of the poem? Load of nonsense in it. Beloved worm like you. Could be chosen to hear her. You're the boss. Even enjoy a drink in peace.
Having a drink. It's all the sweeter when it's free, isn't it? Of course, sweet piss is still piss. That inn was asking for a burning, selling this muck. Ain't even chewy! Why'd you do that? You get off on people licking your feet. Don't speak to me!
Man, you're like the best guy I ever met. Just got him, got Crusher, to kiss your feet, foot. It's a secret, right? Between you and me. That was amazing. But don't tell him I said that.
What's holding up the game? Chicken ain't dead, is it?
Oi! Who took the MQ3? It weren't for sale!
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it?
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Do the trick.
That's the that of it, eh?
I'm talented.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
be a big old... big old boy!
To talk. Keep walking.
Grab a drink before you see the priestess, Maka. The brandy stings something proper. Mark of the Absolute, innit? Shows our devotion to her. Makes it easier to decide who we kill and who we don't, too. So best get a move on, eh?
Empty again. These mugs got holes in them.
That's right. Keep drinking. You lot.
To get a game going. Just need a contender, you clubfoot cowards.
What? Who took you to keep free? It was the sale.
How many did you have? Five?
Humans ain't good for
that's marketing. Nothing. This is going to be my name. Do it.
Tastes even better when you nick it out of their cold dead end.
None of you want to join the chase. Too chicken for the chicken. Chasers are dead. Runny Corpse.
Yes, to the Absolute!
Toenail. Legends. Ready to get a game going. Just need a contender, you clubs of cowards. Ready to get a game
you
going.
You was brilliant
just
in the rain, legs.
You club for
beautiful cats. Stuff.
Inside, boring.
Sad's his stick. What's a tit got to be sad about?
Just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got caught.
Just having a bit.
Aye.
doing. It's just the same thing, over and over.
For you.